yourself.
Ah!
Tyr used to talk about how heavy the cost of war was compared to its bounty. He felt like it was his responsibility to avoid it.
Kind of still does, in fact.
Kratos, tell me more of your homeland.
It was violent and cruel.
Sounds no different from these lands.
We're in mines, not wars.
Tyr understood the greatest fight of them all was the battle for people's hearts and minds. Too bad Tyr has no interest in doing either these days. Nice knife. Shame it's rusted. Now where have we seen an artifact like that before?
Tyr's vault.
Where is Sigrun now?
Impossible to say. She's on a mission spanning the realms in search of our lost sisters. Our hope is if she can bring their incorporeal spirits to Vanaheim, we can find a way to restore them to uncorrupted forms. Isn't that the spear from Tyr's statue?
Wish for peace. Be ready for war.
Oh, that's astute of the elves. Tyr never sought war, but he knew he had to be ready for it.
Aye. Best be armed than not. Impressive-looking weapon, isn't it?
It is big.
Kratos, a raider encampment.
Shall we take care of them, brother?
Under me! You're on fire, Kratos! It will pass!
Enemy behind you!
Watch the fire!
They still whine.
They can smell more danger.
The wolves fear that which can no longer hurt them.
The horrors of our past. Inextricable from the present. You have to understand that.
How strange. I've never seen that building before.
Aye. Very strange indeed. Let's take a closer look.
Appreciate it.
If I don't have it,
time to feed
you
my
don't
pets.
Need it. Souvenir from foreign lands. At your service.
it fits.
I'll disinfect my tools. That ought to hurt him. Anything for Freya? Something in mind?
Hmph.
Another gravestone. But this one's intact.
Aye. And with a keyhole tailor-made for the hilt we found. I was afraid of that. Yalti the Stolid!
For the king! Such a waste!
Brother! Get up, brother!
Whatever you need.
Go!
Freya, here.
A dawn bloom. You have an interest in botanicals now?
Hmm.
Another sleeping troll, courtesy of the dwarves. see the stolen.
Or the king!
Another of Cavassier's poems.